a church together honors one another. Romans 12:10 says, love one another with brotherly affection, outdo one another in showing honor. Our natural way is to seek praise and glory for ourselves as opposed to honoring others. We want the limelight and attention on us. It is not popular to play second fiddle. Philippians 2 verses 1 through 8 is a very special passage of scripture. Paul reminds the church at Philippi that conceit and self-centeredness promotes division. When we honor one another, when we look out for the interests of others and consider others more significant than ourselves, we are acting like Christ. In addition, we catch the eye of a watching world. Jesus is our perfect example. We are to honor others just as he honored the Father. Join us this Sunday on site or through live stream for church together. Honor one another.